pipes can go forward, and put something on that.
Draining all the water out of the motor right now. It's starting to flow. So you guys probably all know, but anyway, take fire in. There's steam that comes off the top. That's what runs the steam engine, and there's boiling water underneath, creating the steam pressure. You can see the pressure gauge there. It's got